Look at this. I'm recording in my truck. This is awesome. So guys, I come home yesterday and I see a couple of boxes by my front door. I don't think anything of it. I actually walk past it thinking it's just some useless car parts that my roommate bought. And then something hits me as I walk past it. My quads start quivering. And I think maybe I should go check it out, see what it is. So I turn around and I go check the boxes, and it turns out it says Ship to Alan Thrall, Untamed Strength. So I did some investigating, and it turns out Josh Clark and Carl Borges went ahead and bought Untamed Strength some new toys. So I got a brand new axle bar, it's a fat barbell, and a set of chains. So I'll show you guys how to use those today. And I'm going to give you a quick tutorial on the controversial Continental Clean and Press. So stay tuned for that. All right, guys, so there's a CrossFit fail video going around on Facebook and YouTube. It's got like a billion views or something. It's called, I think it's called Albany CrossFit Strongman Fail or something like that. And reading some of the comments and some of the things that people say about it, they are misinformed. In their defense, the movement that they're doing is an actual movement. It's called a Continental Clean and Press. And some people think that it's just some butchered looking Olympic style clean, but it's not. It is the correct way to pick up an axle bar from the floor and press it overhead. And so with that, let's see what we're working with here. We got an axle bar. An axle bar is just a fat barbell. This is about what it looks like in my hand versus a normal barbell. Right, normal barbell is much thinner, so it's a lot easier to hold on to. So with just that in mind, because this is a thick bar, it's extremely difficult to pick up heavy weight double overhand, because the bar is so thick that it's just gonna fall out of your hands. So the way that you work around that is to use an alternating grip. So you have to pick it up with an alternating grip. If you know how to clean, you realize that you cannot clean this weight with an alternating grip. So what you have to do is chop it up into different segments. So with an alternating grip, you pick it up to your stomach, flip the hand around so you have a double overhand grip, pop it up to your chest, press it overhead. So that's the reason that those girls and those older guys in that video are using an alternating grip. Another reason that you have to use an alternating grip is because a barbell is just a fixed bar. The whole thing is one bar, nothing spins on it. If you look at a barbell, it's two separate pieces. This is one bar, and this spins and rotates. So if you do a clean with a normal barbell, when you snap your wrist under the bar, the weight stays in place, you're just rotating the bar, right? Weight stays in place, you rotate your wrist under the bar. With an axle bar, you can't do this. You would have to wrist curl the weight to get it up. And if you have a few hundred pounds on the axle bar, you cannot wrist curl it up. So again, you have to go with an alternating grip. So the Continental Clean and Press has nothing to do with an Olympic style clean. So stop hating on the movement. I've heard other people criticize World's Strongest Men for doing a Continental Clean and Press, saying that they just don't know how to clean. You can't pick a barbell up like that. You have to pick it up in a Continental style. So in full speed, it looks like this, alternating grip. You can either pick it up to your stomach, flip your hand, pop it up, and go from there, or you can flip this underhand to the overhand position in midair. Boom. So, in defense of those poor girls and those old guys in that CrossFit video, I'll put the link up in the comment section. It is an actual movement. They were doing the movement correctly. I think the only thing that should be criticized is the amount of weight that they were using. They probably should have worked on their technique a little bit better. And I guess we can discredit the 150-pound coach who's probably never done a strongman competition in his life. But I admire their dedication, their determination to get the weight up. So stop criticizing them. The majority of you criticizing them are probably lazy assholes that don't even lift anyways. So leave those poor girls alone and get out there, do some Continental Clean and Presses. But Always remember, the most important thing when doing a continental clean and press is the train Untamed!